I just want to show you how I do my videos. So I am in the software called Camtasia. I have already filmed the video. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and drag this down to the bottom track, and it's going to show me. And so the first thing that I will do is, if I'm making this video specifically for TikTok, I will go in here and I will do a custom size. I switch mine to 550 width by 1080 height, and then it'll just put me right in the middle. That's why it's up and close, up close and personal, which I don't really like, but oh well. And then the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to audio effects, and I'm just gonna go ahead and apply audio compression and noise removal to the whole thing, because I just feel like I probably should. And then I can go through and I can kind of,
how much money could you have later?
Okay, so let's say that I want to cut out part of this. I can kind of zoom in and see kind of what I might want to cut out. And let's say I want to cut out from, say, this pause. I can just split selected, and then I can split selected over here, or split all. That's all I have on there. And I can just delete this part, and then I can just pull this part up there. So let's say I am happy with that. Then maybe I want to, we've gotten to the part of the video and I'd really like to add a visual. And so, okay, let's say right there I want to add a visual. I can go ahead and I have the visual loaded, and I can just drag it onto the screen, and it looks like it's already sized well, so that's fine. And then I'm going to go into my video and I'm going to zoom out, and I will pull that into the middle, and that's it. Then that's what that part will look like.
So this chart.
And I can add other things. So let's say I'm going to add another track here. And then let's say I want to add some sort of writing. I can add that here. I can change the size of it. I can open the properties over here. And then I can change the color of the box, and I can change the thickness of the box, and I can change the opacity of that thing. So yeah, that's a little bit of what it takes for me to make videos. So what I do is I make the videos in, I use just kind of the regular setting, and then I can use that video on YouTube and Facebook and things like that. And then I go in and I actually change it, and I switch it to the custom for TikTok, and then I switch it to the Instagram option for Instagram. And then this visual is actually made at the right size for Instagram, so I often will end up covering up the camera, but I could change it around. I could put me over the picture. I can do all sorts of things. So hopefully that was interesting for you.